At the time when B.H. Carroll was pastor at First Baptist Church Waco and was so strong in denominational life, there was only one seminary in the South for Baptists to attend, and that was Southern Seminary in Louisville, Kentucky. And so he saw the great vast expanses of Texas territory that needed trained Baptist pastors, and there was no seminary here at all. So he did what he could with what he had available to him, and he would bring the young men to his office, give them readings out of his library, and would train small groups of them.
In choosing that name for our seminary, I think it was because of his passion and his forward thinking and his looking to the future and how to train men and women for ministry.
B.H. Carroll equips men and women called to serve Christ in the diverse and global ministries of his church. We deliver accredited theological education to these church leaders where they live and serve through a network of ministry partners. The experience with Carroll is such that it integrates life, real ministry, history of the church, biblical education, and a vision for mission that's inspiring and catching.
What excites me the most is this, that it's a program that I can do at my own rhythm, but also the fact that they match me with the right person. I told them this is what I want to do, and they found an expert on the field, a guy that has been published, a guy that has been working on it, and needs the right person to guide me in the process. So that's what I'm most excited about.
Because one of our values is to return theological education back to the local church, we've committed that wherever the local church is, that's where we want to deliver accredited theological education.
Pastors have agreed to come on board, and the Institute will use their church to gather students together and have the classes there at the church.
I enjoyed the teaching church aspect because you're surrounded by people who are ministering in your community or close to it. So a lot of their questions and issues maybe that would come up or problems they had in communicating what they were learning to other people were really similar to you. So coming into class in the evenings, it was sort of this time of almost community building with that class, more so than in a normal classroom setting where it feels more like maybe business or work, like you come in, you turn in your stuff. It was more conversational, and you're talking about practical applications in the community where you're serving.
I'm just so excited to be at an institution that doesn't put a cap on where you're going to go. In fact, they encourage you to move outside of that box, just as B.H. Carroll is a local and global place where all cultures can meet. And now that I'm in it, I have not been disappointed at any point of my theological education in this place.
We want to leverage the technology and the reach that we have now to train God's people where they live and serve, that we truly can go to where the church is and train them in a very effective way.
The future of B.H. Carroll will depend on technology changing, the accessibility of education throughout the world, the ability to translate books and lectures instantaneously into other languages. The possibilities are endless, and they're expanding and they're exciting. And we want that, we embrace that.
What they are doing is bringing the possibility of having high caliber, highly academic, very demanding theological education right on the field.